only put a comic. But Jaden Chase there to make the fans then know what really I go on.
Yeah, man, move settings, viewers and subscribers. And we no need no ladder. Gaza Nation, we no find the Gaza Station. Welcome to the channel, Jaden Chase. And we are bringing another new and exciting reasoning for the topic of dancehall and entertainment. Man, I remind you now for click the subscribe icon, then the bell icon, and for also leave a like, a comment, and yes, was a share from the blog in truth. Now, viewers and subscribers, I have to agree with Popcaan and a statement that 100%. Plus, Popcaan also said this. Him say when it comes to MVP and all members of that musical group, him say him can't see them. Something wrong with the glasses we ma wear. Him say as a matter of fact, him never want talk about those people. Viewers and subscribers, of course, we have the exclusive footage. Me and me gonna see what Popcaan have to say. And then we are gonna do what? We are gonna continue the reasoning and things said. So I want to look, I want to use my ears, and I want to look.
The antagonism and war of words with Mavada and Alkaline is not strictly a thing of the past. It's all forgiven.
I don't want to talk about those people, bro. Until the next one. Guru! Fix them lenses.
Kartel's and Popcaan's careers intersecting in 2007. The one launching the other, both eventually moving in different directions. But the unruly boss still inspired by the world boss's work ethic.
Because when me and Kartel created, is it all of them youth, like, when I listen to them youth, when I watch all them dress and thing, remember I say, I wish they clocks, I wish they cut off foot pants, CMS. So it's like, the image, the sound, everything, is Kartel and Popcaan, it's been that.
What you think Kartel's chief contribution to dancehall was? And is, because he's very much on the radio as we speak.
I want to tell you, yes, the Kartel is still, Kartel a dancehall still, you know. Yeah, the man there, like, him have a passion for dancehall from time, you know. It's like, him just always a work, him always want record, him always want on to the next one. It's like, the work ethics where him have, you know, me admire it. You see me, and my work ethics, from them time, the same way he used to say, yo, papi, and yo, love boy, always advice, you know, because I always advice, just like now. Last time, advice about 4 songs. Right, that's the same way. You see me, so like, we always I work the same way, man. And I have to say, Vybz Kartel, always big enough. Yeah, man, all the respect for Kartel, all the
and subscribers, and as I said, I agree with Popcaan. Vybz Kartel style, from your look. From these artists, we are forward out now. And even some of the established artists themselves, even them three artists they own now mentioned, even them sample the style. Even them, I'm not just talking about the one where we know sample it for years now. All of them do it. And at some point in time, all of them need to use Vybz Kartel style and persona for get themselves out there to the masses. That is just the fuck of the matter, viewers and subscribers. I'm glad for your Popcaan to make these statements of later times. But I know some people ever said maybe it was that one incident at Sting with Popcaan and Rhino on stage where he mentioned something when him say, yo, I him love Kartel the most. From that time, I realized, say, wait, when Popcaan did say that, after that time, him start, you know what I mean? Not say certain things as much till people even want at one point in time, I say, yo, it's almost like Popcaan is not remaining loyal to Vybz Kartel, Sean Storm, and other co-accused. You know what I mean? Songs have been released. Statements have been made. Now, what I can say is, Popcaan know this fair fact. Vybz Kartel are the person who open the doors for him. And anytime him choose to say something otherwise, there will be trouble. Trouble daddy. Me I tell you. So, at this point in time, viewers and subscribers, Popcaan is wise enough to not act like those other three artists. Instead, celebrate the fact that yes, I personally have worked with the legend. And the legend tell me, say, me, I'm gonna be a superstar. I'm gonna believe, I'm gonna work I work hard and put out good music, and the world acknowledge that I am a star. Some people that say people only know Popcaan because of the Drake association. It is true. The world knew him because of the association with Drake. But Drake knew of Popcaan because of the association with Vybz Kartel. The living legend in a dancehall music. The one who them have behind the railing and need to let him go like, no! And the truth, viewers and subscribers, all artists right now, no matter what style them are use right now, what they must say, it is trap dancehall. Whatever they want, tight dancehall as the Popcaan say, me agree with that statement too as well. One dancehall. We not gonna say what some people are saying as a Trini dancehall and allow them to have it say they are in a subset of dancehall. No! If you had a dancehall music and a one dancehall, I will not close the door for nobody. Because I must see European reggae artists. We're born in a European country and reggae doesn't say nothing. So if somebody wants to dancehall music and live at St. Kitts and Nevis, if you want to live at Trinidad, Bahamas, Barbados, you name the Caribbean countries in the diaspora, and if you want to dancehall music because they love and appreciate dancehall music, do it, youth. Do the music. You mean we're not close the door for nobody, viewers and subscribers. These countries are the places that our artists go on tour. Now, when we talk about influence, keep influence in mind. Keep Vybz Kartel and what he has done to music in mind. These are countries that the teacher has been. Do you not feel that a teacher inspired these people as well? Talk no man. Look how Vybz Kartel inspire our local artists. Of course, the music is inspiring other artists all over the world. Cardinal Official was a Canadian born and based rapper who do dancehall rap. And him said that all the time. Him saying people in Jamaican and him love dancehall music. But him rapping in him style. And you have to remember, Jamaican culture, while not being celebrated as much locally, is celebrated worldwide. In Canada, Jamaican style and Jamaican music is a staple there. I'm not for telling about England. I'm not for calling a specific place there. We know at them say yadi. Europe. When we say reggae and Jamaica and Europe, we not for talk long. When we say Rasta reggae Jamaica, we not have to say nothing more. They might not understand a word in patois. But when we say Rasta reggae and Jamaica, them know them where they. And we not have to say nothing more in English. The world love culture, viewers and subscribers. So, you know what I mean? It is what it is. It is what it is at this point in time. But Vybz Kartel, viewers and subscribers, yes, it's a good look for see Popcaan. I mean, public acknowledgement of the teacher and his influence in a, not just his career. Because we all know that. Even if he refused to say it, even if there should be a time, I don't foresee it. But even if there should be a time where he refused to say it, like I'm noticed, Mob stop big up Bounty. I'm not saying, Mob stop big up Bounty. No time at all, but more like if they want to talk about Bounty, they want to get into that. But if there should be a time where Papi stop, say, you know what I mean? Big up the teacher. We will know that. We will know, say, yo, and the teacher do what him do for Popcaan. Popcaan can't tell me nothing. So it's good for him, say, it is not just in my career, but also for artists who have never met Vybz Kartel in person. Them never. They are studio with the superstar yet. No time. But I'm heavily influenced by the teacher music. Heavily. You can see it in the image. Style maker of every girl in the village. You know what I'm talking about? You feel like a theme image? The Vybz Kartel style and pattern. Now go around. Big up all good artists. Now have to call them. Name. But they put out good music. Big up. You know what I mean? Because remember, your favorite artist that put out good music to you might not be my favorite artist. But they might put out good music for you. And if the artist can put out music or reach even one individual, well, uplift them, make them feel better about themselves, and you know what I mean, encourage them to be better, then they might do something. Even if one of my favorite artists. Me just make that as a clear statement. So people don't say bias, come and buy that. Me don't know where that sell. Viewers and subscribers, may I tell you, Vybz Kartel has definitely changed dancehall music for the better. And in this day and age, with the modern advents of technology, we realize that our superstars and our young celebrities or our young sensations who are doing dancehall music have received accolades. Benzabai, Mama O step on the hill now. The youth them have them eerie and nice. Vybz are gone. Everybody clean. Everybody are wearing luxury brands. You know what I mean? I go around everybody neck. Ice they are freezer settings. You see the settings where I go on viewers and subscribers. I be a $1,000 sneakers must sip on the foot of the youth them. Everybody are do music right now. I reap the rewards. That once upon a time, because of how close-minded the dancehall genre and the so-called gatekeepers or stakeholders were, and everybody that reaped the rewards of dancehall music. But technology has paved the way. Now you can stay right here in Jamaica, and people in Europe can know of you. The people them stay at Trinidad and do their music, I will stay right here, and we never forgot it. Technology that connects the northern to the southern, just like a Vybz Kartel said. And it has paid off big time. Vybz Kartel, the visionary though, foreseeing that there would be a time where technology would be connecting people together and therefore connecting the music to audiences off the island. Him did already from early 2002. Start with a style of music that was not only likable locally, but also internationally, viewers and subscribers. When the teacher made reference of basketball celebrities in the music, it connected international audiences to the music and the style of music when the teacher put out. It worked. Voice of the one called Jaden Chase, the dancehall correspondent, the Gaza representative. And I'm reminding those who are new to the channel, new to the movement, just a pass through. But when I like the reason, and of course, when I like the point of view, well, I am suggesting that you click the subscribe icon and then the bell icon, and for also leave a like and a comment on the vlog intro. You know the something go. The like icon, the share icon is also there as well. So you can tell a friend, but tell a friend, but tell them, sister and them brother them, but check out the channel, check out the reasoning. Yes, drop a like on the blog from your like way here, as I said before, the share icon is there. So do the comment section dede, and you can join the discussion. Just be respectful and mindful of the guidelines. Other than that, drop your thoughts, your comments and your opinions there, viewers and subscribers. But it's the one called Jaden Chase. You know the something go. Up move settings fam, I wanna need a lot of my sentiments for you and yours. I wanna live, love and prosper until reason again.